buzzing, I guess I just won't get paid. These are the days when you wish your bed was already made. Just another manic Monday, wish it was Sunday, cause that's my fun day.
Of a sore thing, isn't it? From another classic song for you to learn, a classic song from the Bangles, of course, and Manic Monday. Apparently it was written by Prince. I never realised that, actually. It's a new one on me. I didn't realise that. Anyway, so, learned something today. So here we have standard tuning, no capos, doing it in the same key as the original release of the single. Okay. So let's get to it. So obviously there's the piano intro. So we're starting off with that, if you want to play it, playing a straightforward single D chord to start with, and then we come to the little piano riff, okay, right, try and work you through this, shall I? So D chord, strum, and then we're playing the second on the third string there, third on the second, and then pinky has to go up to the 5th fret on the top E string, okay? Okay. Then down to the 3rd fret on the top E string, so far. Down to the 2nd fret on the top E string. Open top E string and 2nd on the top E string, so strum. 2nd on the 3rd, 3rd on the 2nd, 5th on the top E, 3rd on the top E string, 2nd on the top E, open, 2nd on the top E string. So that's it, first part, yeah. Okay, the second part is, it's a hammer up, pull off, open top E string to 2nd fret top E string, hammer up, and then pull it off to open again. Alright? Pull it off to top, pull that 2nd fret top E string off to open top E string, yeah? Hammer up, pull off. So far now we've got... Alright? Then 3rd fret, 2nd string. So after the 3rd fret, 2nd string, you play the 2nd fret, 2nd string, and then the top E string, open, So now we've got this. Slowly. Okay, then we come back to the second string on the third fret. On the third fret, then go down to the second fret, second string. So now we've got. Let's try, I lost it myself there. So here we go. Then open second string, and then a D major. Then go back to the second fret of the second string. So third fret, second string, second fret, second string, open second string, second fret, second string. Okay, so very slowly. Okay, and then we play a D major seventh chord. That's just a simple bar. First finger across the first three strings on the second fret, open fourth string, open fifth string, nice strum down. Okay, so that's it. So that's the riff, and you do it twice. Okay, and then you start again. Okay, oh sorry, there's another chord. I missed a chord out. After the D major seventh, it goes to a G chord. Of course, I'm playing a four finger G. You don't have to. Three finger G is fine. But I'm playing a four finger G with a doubling up on the third fret of the first and second strings. So the whole intro very slowly. Repeat the whole thing very slowly. Stop. Single strum on that D chord after the second time round. Just a single strum on the D. Bit of a pause, and then there's a thump, a couple of thumps on the drum, and we're into the song. Okay? So let's just do that once again, very slowly, the whole thing, whole intro. Okay? So normal speed is something like this. Okay, the song itself, right, so that's your verse, the intro sorted, hopefully. Practice makes perfect. So the chords, after the thumps on the drums there, go to a D chord. 6 o'clock, what I do is 6 o'clock is a D. 6 o'clock already. I make it a suspended fourth by putting my pinky on that third fret, the toppy string. 6 o'clock already. Okay, 6 o'clock already. I was just, is a G chord. Just in the middle of a four-fingered or normal G is fine. Just in the middle of a D chord. And then what you do then, so 6 o'clock already, is it just in the middle of a dream? And it goes back to the G to two beats, and then two beats on an E minor seventh. And the easy thing to do on that, simple way of doing it, is you play a four-finger G or a three-finger G, doesn't matter. you do two beats on that G chord, and then just take off the bottom E string, take that second finger off the G 3rd fret bottom E string, leave the bottom E string open, bottom string open, and then you have an E minor 7th. Okay, so you've got this. 6 o'clock already, I was just in the middle of a dream. G, E minor 7th. Back to the next line on the D. I was kissing Valentina, was you drifting in a dream? Okay, so you do one round of D, D suspended, G, then back to the D, and then G, E minor 7th. Again, repeat. G to E minor 7. Alright? So let's go from the beginning. 6 o'clock already, I was just in the middle of a dream. G to E minor 7. I was kissing Valentina by a crystal blue Italian stream. But I can't be late, cause I just so kiss I wish we could play. Now this time it's different. The last line of the chorus is just D. These days I wish that you could was already made. It's D to A back to D on the last line of the verse, okay? These days when you wish that you could was already made. Back to A. It's just another manic Monday. Okay, so it goes D, last line of the verse is D to A to D. And then the A, just a manic, and then we're into the chorus, okay? So, let's do the whole thing very slowly. The whole, all the verses are the same, basically. So once you've learned the verse, you've got it, okay? So, from the beginning. Now we've got the chorus, okay? And the chorus is quite simple, it's just D. It's just another manic Monday. Wish it was Sunday, cause that's my Friday. I don't have to run day. It's just another manic Monday. Right, so what's this? What am I playing? Right, so just another manic D, Monday. Then we go to the G, three fingered or four fingered. And what it is, it's a rundown. That's a G. Then you lower the bass note on the 3rd fret to the 2nd fret. So what I'm doing is I'm doing a four finger G. It could be a three finger G. And then what I'm doing is I'm taking this 3rd finger away, moving this the first finger up to the 2nd fret on the bottom E string. Sorry. Okay, and then moving it back again to the 2nd fret, keeping these top strings where they are, fretted at the 3rd fret there. They stay there all the time. And then moving this first finger back down to the 2nd fret of the 5th string for the E minor 7th. So it's G, and then G with F sharp and a bass, and then down to the E minor 7th. So bum, bum, bum. Okay, so it's just another manic Monday. I wish it was Sunday. 'cause it's my fun day. I don't have to run day. And the last line is G, just another A, manic D, Monday. Two strums on the D there. Okay, so that's your chorus. And all the choruses are the same, okay? So we just go through this chorus again, coming out of the first verse, which you made already made. It's just another manic Monday. G, run down. I wish it was Sunday, 'cause that's my fun day. I don't have to run day. It's just another manic Monday. So the last line is G to A back to D, okay? And then there's another couple of thumps on the drum and we're into the next verse, exactly the same to play as the first verse, okay? Have to catch an early train, gotta be over by 9. And if I had an airplane, I still couldn't make it on time. 'Cause it takes me through so long just to figure out what I'm gonna wear. Blaming on the train, but the bus is already there. Hey, it's just another chorus and then Monday. Wish it was Sunday, 'cause it's my fun day. I don't have to run day. It's just another manic Monday. Now, come to the middle section, the bridge section, okay? B minor, okay? B minor bar chord preferable. Second fret, minor shape bar, then a minor shape, B minor. Simple B minor is fine if you can't do the bar. Okay, so that's second fret, top E string, third fret, second string, second finger. Third finger's playing the fourth fret of the fourth string, and pinky's playing the fourth fret of the third string. B minor is simple B minor is fine, or a B flat, B minor bar chord. And then we go to an E or an E7th, depending on what your ears tell you is best. An E chord or an E7th, just take off. For an E7th, you just take off that third finger. Open fourth string, just the two fingers there for an E7th. Second on the fifth, first on the third. Or an E chord, depending on what your ears tell you sounds best to you, okay? It could be either, okay? So B minor. So it comes out just a manic Monday. All of my nights, what did my lover pick this night to get down? E or E7. And we go to a G chord. Doesn't matter that A chord. I have to think that the B minor again. Both of us. Let's do that a bit again. So just another manic Monday. All of my nights have been a happy last night to get down. G, it doesn't matter. A chord, B minor chord. G, he tells me in his bedroom. E or E made, E seventh again, whichever you like to sound up best. Then we got this. So it goes ba, ba. This is a lazy A, okay? So it goes G, or it goes let's do it from the beginning again. G. Or E7th, and then we do a lazy A. It's like three stabs. It's like simple stab, and then what I do is I mute the strings by putting my hand on the string. So it's sort of three stabs, yeah? And then a little riff. That's an open A string, fourth fret of the A string, the fifth string. So open A, fourth on the A, second on the fourth, open third, and then an A chord, a lazy A again. So it goes. Sorry. And then what we do is we play this diminished chord. Okay, so let's get that far. So coming out of just a manic Monday. Pull up my nights, won't give my love. So fast when you're having fun, just another manic Monday. Right, so that's a diminished, that time goes so fast when you're having fun, and then another A, stab on an A there. So that's this could be all sorts of names. I'm going to call it E diminished. Okay, could be called a G diminished, whichever. Okay, I'm going to call it an E diminished. So first finger is playing the second on the fourth. Second finger is playing the second on the second string, the B string. Third finger is playing the third fret of the third string, the G string. And pinky is playing the third fret of the top E string. Four down to one. So you just sort of, you can either strum it or arpeggiate it, whichever you want. Time is going so fast when you're having fun. And then another stab on a lazy A or an A chord. If you want to do an A chord, it's fine. Or a lazy A. And it goes, just another manic, back to another chorus again. Monday, just another Sunday. Okay, so let's just try and go through this whole middle section into the outro choruses. Okay, so coming out of these second verses, etc., second chorus, just another manic Monday. All of my nights, what do I have to pick this night to get down? Doesn't matter that I have to figure out for most employment's down. It tells me in the bedroom. Time like it goes fast when you're having fun. Just another manic Monday. Wish it was Sunday. Cause it's my fun day. So it's like two choruses on the end, amalgamated together, sort of thing. So coming out of that, time goes so fast when you're having fun. It's just a lazy A or an A, just another manic chorus again as usual. Monday, I wish it was Sunday, cause that's my fun day. I don't have to run. G, A, it's another magic Monday. D, is it for Sunday? Cause it's my fun day. G to A to D. Just another Monday. Sorry, it's just a magic Monday. End of song. So that last bit is, don't have to run, run, for a Monday. Just another magic Monday. It was Sunday. That's my fun day. It's just another manic Monday. End of song. Sorry about the confusion there, but there we have it. So hopefully you enjoyed that. It's a nice jingly jangly song for you. And I'll see you in the next lesson. Bye for now.